At Appalachian Wireless, all smartphones are 50 to 100% off retail pricing for back to school. This includes all smartphones, so don't be tardy. Don't miss the bus. Get to Appalachian Wireless today. 2-year agreement required, excludes outright purchase and advantage plans while supplies last.
Fish Pond Lake near Jenkins is one of Letcher County's premier recreation spots, and for the third year running, it's also been home to a unique event that helps kick off festival season here in Letcher County.
The third annual Glow on the Pond Kayak event was held Saturday at Letcher County's Fish Pond Lake near Jenkins. More than 150 people turned out to watch the kayaks shove off for a trip up the lake and then parade back to shore with their lights and decorations aglow.
This is the biggest one we've had. We had actually registered, we had 28 kayakers this year. And with the festival people that were involved in it, we had 35 kayaks on the water. And all of them were awesome this year. We had anything from flamingos all the way up to the big Christmas bear. And we had a pirate ship. Just people really went outside the box this year and done a whole lot of different themes, and we really enjoyed it.
The event has grown every year since its inception, and organizers hope that growth continues.
You know, we went from having 10 boats the first year to 35 this year in 3 years. That's a huge growth, you know. So we're going to do it again next year, and maybe we can top it again. So you know, everybody loves it. We had probably 150 spectators or more, and we had the soccer team was here selling refreshments this year, and everybody had a great time.
Glow on the Pond also makes possible the Mountain Heritage Festival, held each year in late September in Whitesburg.
It helps pay for the whole festival. There's no one thing that I can tell you that it'll pay for the power bill. It's spread out throughout the festival. That festival, you know, it probably costs close to $30,000 for that week to put that festival on. And you know, we're all volunteers and we're out trying to get sponsorship, and then we have little fundraiser things, and that's what this is for.
The Glow on the Pond event is organized by the Mountain Heritage Festival Committee. Reporting from Fish Pond Lake, Chris Anderson, EKB News.